welcome back sa ating Red Dead Redemption 2. Ano? Oo, ayan. Two missions. Kung mahaba o maikli, tingnan natin ano, one or two missions. And recently, yun nga, di ba sabi ko hindi na nag-starter yung ano. Oh. What? So, hindi na nag-starter yung game. Kaya sa recording, sorry, sa recording hindi na siya nag-starter, kaya I think talagang driver yung naging issue natin doon. Anyway, everything smooth. Yeah, ayan. Hopefully yung mga video no. Hindi ko alam kasi kung ma-fix ko pa, pero parang hindi na dahil wala na yung ano, yung dahil tapos na yung recording. Anyway, ayun na. Unahin natin itong mission na to. Bago tayo mag-main quest.
Do you have any warmer clothes, Arthur?
Sure.
How's it going?
Come here, Arthur.
Not bad. Good.
What do you want?
Always full of sunshine, ain't you? Old Misery Guts Morgan.
What do you want, Micah?
Well, I want a friend, Arthur. I want hope. I want tomorrow to mean more than today. I want this whole damn shit show to have some kind of meaning I haven't understood. But I ain't holding my breath.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
So, instead of that, how about you and me go and redistribute some property?
Redistribute?
Yep. From the Bowles over Linde Stagecoach Company into our pockets.
And you'll fight this time?
I always fight.
No, you always talk. But with coaches, guns are more significant than words.
Oh, I'm fine with both, friend.
Yeah. Come on, then.
You think we need an extra gun?
Probably a good idea.
Bill, come on.
What are we doing?
Coach, stick up.
Well, excellent. I'm in.
Micah and Bill. There's a death sentence.
There's a good spot where we can hit it as it comes over the river into the swamps north of here.
You got an actual plan this time?
I got three sticks of dynamite. I got two pistols. I got you and Bill. That count as a plan?
Not really. Let's go. So?
I'm joking.
Who told you about this? Please tell me it wasn't an O'Driscoll this time.
Nope, a man on the inside at Bowles Overland. You can keep your funny little station friend in Rhodes. I go right to the source.
Why did he tip you off?
Charm, Bill. Not something you can learn, I regret to inform you.
Very true. You're proof of that.
Amusing. Charm. And a little money.
Right.
Which I recovered the next day when he met with a tragic boating accident. See, I don't like leaving trails, unlike the rest of you.
What do you mean by that?
We keep leading trouble right to us. We're carrying too much dead weight. We need to be leaner so we can move faster, quieter. I prefer a tight crew, just five or six strong gunmen.
Well, nobody's stopping you. There's a whole world out there. Go find the strong men you want and leave.
Hey, I like you boys. And with the price on our heads, we are wedded in this chaos, for better or for worse at this point. It would be a coward's move to bail on Dutch now. Not like John did. Heard about him disappearing on you fellers. For a year, wasn't it?
Something like that.
I don't trust him. I've been talking to Dutch. Feels to me like he's turned, challenging every move Dutch makes. I know you have your doubts about him too, Morgan.
I got no doubts about John. I've known him for 15 years.
Well, if we really are gonna escape somewhere like me and Dutch have been talking about,
let's cut across here. It'll be quicker.
We're gonna need to cut some loose. From what Dutch says, the coffers are looking pretty good again. We could almost leave now if we chopped half the dead wood.
We ain't doing that.
I mean, why the hell do we need a gaggle of girls who won't even fuck you if you put a gun to their head?
I'm sure you've tried.
Is it too much to ask, considering they get a piece of every damn dollar I bring in?
Everyone does their share. I don't see you lifting a finger around camp.
Huh? Swanson does his share. Molly, come on.
No, that's different.
See, this is what I mean. I've always liked Abigail, though. That's my kind of girl.
Sully,
but strong.
Well, I don't get the sense the feeling is mutual.
You just don't understand women, Morgan.
Okay, here we are. I'll get the explosive.
God damn it!
Coach should be coming through any minute now.
Okay, girl.
Try to stay out of sight. We don't want to spook them.
Okay. Di ko alam kung ma-adjust pa natin yung brightness nito. Kasi medyo meron din nakapagsabi sa akin na medyo malabo, medyo madilim. I mean, kung madilim talagang sobrang dilim din siya as output sa recording. Hindi ko rin to napapansin tuwing ako ay nagre-render, so medyo medyo hindi ako sure kung talaga bang madilim ano. Wala akong nakikita ang options for brightness, kaya okay, I think wala. Hanapin ko na lang siya later. Sige, resume na natin.
Here they come. You gonna shoot the charges, Morgan? About time you did something.
How much we get, cowpoke?
Enough. Here.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you.
Maybe I had you wrong, Arthur. Maybe you can win as well as fight. Or maybe you was lucky.
We'll see, I guess, how lucky any of us is.
Exactly. All right. Better get out of here. Split up, I reckon.
Okay then, girl. Yep.
You shoot a prisoner in a cage? Hey! Hey! You shoot that lock and you'll buy my... All right! Glad to be out of there.
Guess we about even.
You stay out of Lemoyne.
Okay, fast travel tayo, ano? Valentine's, so nasa i-truck na naman tayo eh. Thank you.
You're okay, girl. Good girl.
Quick rest muna tayo. Quick rest muna tayo bago tayo mag-proceed sa mission.
You came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. Is the files in the office above the refinery room. There. You see that light up there?
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally. If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Thank you. Hey, Tom?
Picking up?
Yep. Supposed to meet the early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Yourself, friend. This won't take long. Lansbury.
Yes?
I need some papers, my friend. Nothing important. A file. From head office.
You're not from head office?
Does that seem important right now? Need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti. Danbury, think. Mind is a terrible thing to lose, especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here. It's here.
Done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury.
Danbury? Danbury, you okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes, it's just... I'm working. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Or head office will send me back to get you.
On the ground and hands in the air.
Easy now, fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.
Thank you.
get the documents.
Yeah. Ah! Yeah, but we need to get the hell out of here.
Follow me. They're coming after us.
Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you. Come on, girl. Yeah.
Okay, so, yeah. Dalawang mission na tayo. Patay. Set up na lang tayo ng camp. Tapos most likely on the next episode nung series natin, tsaka tayo mag-mission ulit. So far, nakikita ko yung kaya Dutch lang eh. So, teka lang ha, naghahanap pa ako. Okay, mukhang kaya Dutch lang. Mukhang ito na yung bank robbery. Anyway, set up na ako lang.
Easy now.
What? Paspas travel na lang tayo. Shady Bell. Okay, so tapusin naman natin dito yung gameplay natin, ano. Most likely bank robbery. Alam ko bank robbery na to kasi matagal ng plano to eh. Matagal ng plano nila Dutch to eh, tsaka ni Josea. Anyway, ayan. Thank you and maraming salamat. Thank you na, maraming salamat pa, ano. Sobra-sobrang pasasalamat na. Okay, bye-bye!